another paper bag so I could cover my head. You could sneak me into your car.
You're funny.
Someone call 911.
I'm a doctor. What is it?
The farmer's been in an accident.
I'm gonna go help out. Just go. I'll find a way home.
He was trying to fix it and just the thing collapsed on her.
Pulse is weak.
Okay, let's get it off him. Come on.
Wait, stop. Hey, this part is gouging into a major artery. It's stopping the blood flow. If you lift it, he'll completely bleed out.
Well, we can't just leave him under there. We gotta get him to the hospital.
Yeah, but the hospital's 30 minutes away.
All right, go out to the road. Wait for the ambulance. Direct it back here.
All right.
Okay?
Give me your tie.
Yeah, of course.
Even when the ambulance gets here, it's still gonna take 30 minutes to get him back to the hospital. He won't make it. All right, we have to stop the bleeding. Oh, God. I only have one hand. I can't do this by myself. We have no choice. We have to call Brick.
I know. I'll call him.
Okay, I...